And after the first verse, I'll go around, and this time I'm going to ask you to give a big clap for each individual member. During the first half, I'm going to go around the people on this side, and in the second half, I'm going to go on this side. If you could help us a little bit by not coming and milling at the end of the concert up around here. Don't come and ask, if it's family it's different because you have to, but the carers and family need to move the people out and get into buses. What would be wonderful is if you could just give us lots of money and then go to the cafe. That would be fantastic. Right, you're doing your top note, see? C's, two C's if you like. There's your sad tone. Okay? C, try. Okay. The last one. You're tired. No, she's not. I said to Rosa, you must be tired. She says, I'm not tired. Right. Okay, from the way it's a belt. You're doing just great. Are we ready? Okay. So this is the end. Listen. This is an important one for Fiona as well, because she's got her own part, your E. You can put Fiona up a little, you can feature Fiona a little bit on this. Not too much, but you can feature it, okay? So I'll sit here. Right, Fiona, okay? I'll say thank you very, very much indeed for coming, and keep watch my microphone doesn't drop at the end. Is it there? Yes, just position. Is that any better? A bit better? Okay. Because I'm going to sit a little bit at the end. You okay with that? Here we go.
With the strength of the fall, all you have to do. And you, Lynn's going to have this. Can I have a bit of volume in this one here?
I think, oh, there you go. Folks, wow. Wow. You said to post on Facebook here, I've just posted, wow. If nothing else ever again happens in this building, every ounce of energy and every penny spent on the refurbishment of this church has been worth it. Ian White is a star for doing what he's done. Only some people stood up, and I think all of those of us who are able to stand up should stand up and give this whole Inspiration Orchestra a standing ovation. Ian said the cafe is open. I think the cafe is open. The people that were running the cafe are running the cafe. Ian said one last thing, and that was he asked Marjorie to rattle the box for donations. I'm not going to allow for that box to be rattled, okay? Ian has been here with Marion all afternoon. Ian's not going to boast and blow his own trumpet because he doesn't play a trumpet. He's been involved in making all these stands, setting all these keys. So helping with all these beautiful, wonderful people, and I'm going to ask that you don't allow the box to rattle. Put in something that doesn't rattle, okay? It's called a silent collection, and we're looking for paper, your will, your credit card. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, please, will you give up a big round of applause and generous donations for Ian White and the Inspiration Orchestra.